Hi there. Today I would like to sing for you a song called Shi Naasha. It's from the Navajo or Dine people and was composed in 1868 as survivors were walking back from 4 years of internment at Fort Sumner to their sacred mountain. And the song, as I understand it, just expresses their joy and gratitude at finally being able to return home after so many years of suffering and loss. So it goes something like this. Sheena sha, Sheena sha, Sheena sha, Lukahujogo ai neo, ahala ahala neo. Ahala ahala gona sha. Ahala ahala gona sha. Now, I just want to give you one little insight that I had into this song, which is that I, at first, when I learned it, I found that the rhythm seemed kind of like awkward and lopsided, and I didn't understand it. And then one day, I started singing it while I was in the forest walking on a hike. And all of a sudden, the song made perfect sense to me because it follows the natural rhythm of human footsteps. So, if you learn the song, I suggest that if you're out walking somewhere, especially out in nature, and especially if you're like walking up a mountain, you should try singing this song. And I think you'll start to get in touch with some of the feeling that went into it when it was originally composed.
Don't forget to click like and subscribe.